takeover. We're in beautiful Mount Sterling here at Acorns, which is absolutely stunning. Thank you for taking me outside today.
Well, thank you. I just thought it would just be nice and refreshing.
It really is, because Mount Sterling has that downtown, and then you come down here, and it's an entire oasis of space.
Yes.
Which you did something huge with.
I did. You know, we are standing, Amber, right here in the spot where we chose to have our ceremony for the lovely couple that we gave the wedding away to.
Well, and you have a big episode coming up this week, because we know so much planning goes into each and every wedding.
Yes.
And you take every step.
Yes.
Just as far as it can go.
Right.
What happened this week?
Okay. What will be aired on the show this Saturday night at 7 o'clock will be what we called vendor night, where I invited all the major components that was going to help me make their dreams come true. And I placed in the trees photos for the cake, for the inspiration, for the flowers, for the inspiration, the reception, for their inspiration. And we just walked around and talked about how we were going to execute all these wonderful ideas in less than 3 weeks at that time and point.
I still can't get over that. Now, is it normal? Obviously, we're dealing with COVID situation,
yes.
So you've had to change everything.
Yes.
But do you usually have all the vendors meet at once?
No. You don't normally, in bridal world, you don't do anything like what I'm doing for the TV show. We plan the wedding, we meet with the vendors all in 4 weeks, and we execute it. And so that's not normal at all. I do not suggest that for any bride.
But you pull it off flawlessly, so you wouldn't even know. All right, so we're watching this Saturday. Is there anything we should be looking out for? Anything that we should be taking notes?
Yes, just basically look at the inspiration that the vendors are given, and then the next week, see how they execute it. And then, of course, our lovely venue, Acorns, how lucky and blessed we are that they chose us to allow us.
As the very first wedding.
Yes.
It's a big, big episode coming
it's
up.
It's huge.
All right, how do we catch it, Renee?
Saturday night, 7 o'clock, right here on ABC Channel 36.
Yes, and I cannot wait to see how you use this space, because let me tell you, in person, it's gorgeous, and I can't wait to see it all come together. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank
can't
you, Amber.
Can't wait to watch this episode. Make sure you watch. Go on social media. Tell us what you think and all that kind of good
stuff.
Oh,
yes. Please give us feedback. We love it.
Well, we love you. Thank you, Renee.
Thank you, Amber.
Stay with us. We'll be right back.
Bye-bye.
We are back. Have you been out to this Acorns in Mount Sterling? It's
no,
a golf course event center.
I've heard about it, though.
Stunning.
Is it?
Yes.
It looked pretty in the pictures.
Well,
the
there's
shots.
A swing in the background, and I don't know if that was part of the wedding, but it was part of our after shoot. It was really
yeah,
fun.
Yeah, it sounds fun.
Her show's going great.
It is. It's awesome. And, you know, she had to get so creative because of COVID mm-hmm. and everything that happened. So, I mean, she's done so much with this, and, you know, she's been put through the ringer on all of it, and yet still just, you know, makes these amazing weddings happen. It's wonderful.
She was saying, you know, they're all talking about right there, meeting with the vendors, they had 3 weeks to put everything
wow.
together.
Yeah, 3 weeks.
And that it's not normal for vendors all to get together all at one time and do that. They kind of usually do one-on-one.
Yeah.
So, interesting. You both have had the process before. Can you imagine doing
oh,
it?
My goodness.
Oh, I can't. It took us months to plan for the wedding. Took me. Let me rephrase that.
Right?
Months.
If someone was down for it and could, like, figure it out with me in 3 weeks, I would love it. I would love to have crammed all that stress into
oh,
3 weeks.
Oh, it would have been great, wouldn't
yeah,
it?
Right?
Hey, another take on that. All right. Well, be sure to watch that Saturday on ABC 36, Renee's Bridal Takeover. And stay with us.